would find it first, wouldn't you?
Yeah. Once I hear one up there, it's like, right, okay.
It's just a big block thing.
Some people think they are cute and could make the go compare, meerkat things, but they're not like any animal. They've got that structure. They did actually kick one of them out. That she's in the barn, and she's only got 3 legs now.
So decided
to take to the vet, but obviously.
That's some specialist vet you take it to then, is it?